We're in a funny place in this election campaign right now. We've got a prime minister shut down parliament twice, and Canadians kind of shrug. We got a prime minister who was found in contempt of parliament. It's never happened before in the history of our country. People say, so what? And then you start to, that's when I keep hearing that. And then we've got a prime minister who allows only 5 questions to the press. The press are following them. They only get 5 questions. And if they ask 6, he walks away. And people say, so what? And then we've got a situation where at Guelph University the other day, students lined up for 2 hours, some of them voting for the first time in their lives, to vote. And a conservative operative tried to shut it down and stop it. And some smart conservative lawyer downtown tried to write a letter to get 700 votes by Canadian students disallowed. And people said, so what? Just all political games. Who cares? Hearing that refrain from Bruce Springsteen, rise up, Canada, rise up, why do we have to put up with this, rise up, this goes beyond partisan politics, this goes beyond the Liberal Party, this is about our country, this is about our democracy, rise up! Rise up! We have got to fight here. We have got to stand and fight. This is not about me. This is not about the Liberal Party. This is about the kind of democracy we hand to this child and this child and this child. We got to rise up. We got to stand. We got to fight and we got to win. This is not about the Liberal Party of Canada. This is about the country you love. So rise up, Canada!